So guys, have you been in a situation where you accidentally deleted the data which was really important to you, which mattered most to you, be it on SD card or any other memory card or even external hard disk or even from your computer or let's say mobile's SD card, right? So basically what I'm trying to tell you is here's the best solution or software to recover lost data or deleted data from any storage media. So guys, let me show you a demonstration of this software called Recover It from Wondershare. These guys are best at what they do, and industry's best companies actually use their software for recovering the lost data or rather deleted data or even repairing video itself. Yep, there are a bunch of features that you can use using this software, right? So this is the Wondershare Recover It software. It's very easy and simple to recover the lost data because the software interface is that easy to use. Now check the description for the link to try it out yourself for free. You just can download it and see it for yourself how it works. If you like, then you can buy the permanent license, which doesn't cost much considering how much the software is capable of doing. So guys, without wasting any more time, let me show you how to recover deleted data, right? On my PC right now, I'll show you. So guys, what you have to do is just download the link. Like I said, in the video description, you'll find the link. Just click on that and you'll visit this one. Just click on download for Windows or Mac, depending on what operating system you are using. So I'll just go ahead and download for Windows. And once it opens a file, just save the file. Just double click on Recover It Setup and you'll need to set up the software. Just install it like you would normally do. So I'll just go ahead and insert this pen drive and see what's there, right? So guys, as you can see, the pen drive is empty, no folders are there. I'll just transfer some videos over here and then delete the video files right in front of you and then try to recover using the software. So guys, before I actually do that, let's look at what Wondershare Recover It is capable of, right? Just we'll give it a glance. As you can see, 1000 plus file formats, any storage media. So basically any file format you can recover from like any storage media. As you can see, even the recovery rate is very, very high, like 95% I think recovery rate. That's insane. So as you can see, only 3-step data recovery process. One is to install the software, then choose what to recover, and boom, there you have it, right? So it's that easy. I'll just show you in a moment. So guys, right now what I'll do is copy the videos into pen drive, right? So here's the videos that I want to copy. So these three videos, let me copy this one and go to USB pen drive, then I'll paste it here. Now we have three videos over here, so let it copy. Okay guys, now that you can see, three files have been transferred to the pen drive, right? So here you can see three files. Now what we will do is, I'll just go ahead and delete this one and then open the software and try to recover it, okay? So that's what I'm going to do. Let's go ahead and I'm going to use Shift Delete. Okay, delete these three items from the pen drive. Boom, there you go. Now the pen drive is empty. And what I'll do is to open the software right now. So this is the software interface. As you can see, it's very minimalist design, like very easy to understand and use it as well. It will even preview the file so that you can see what you want to recover and just recover those files on your drive, right? So it's that easy, that awesome software. As you can see, all the storage media are here and you will see that the pen drive is empty, right? I'll just go ahead and select the pen drive because that's where the files got deleted, and I'll just press on start. Boom, there you go. Already 50% has been done. Like it has found more than 97 files right now. It's reading the sectors. So what basically happens here is the data written on the sectors will be there actually, even though you have deleted the data. So this software tries to recover that data from those sectors. So it will just keep on scanning the sectors. If it finds any data, it will recover back. So that's the process. As you can see, it will take a little bit of time because as you know, like I've been using this pen drive for a while, and what all the data that pen drive had, it just tries to recover pretty much everything. Not just that three videos, but everything else what was on the pen drive since it's been used, right? So that's what it tries to recover. So I definitely recommend you guys to try this software for yourself and see the magic that it tries to recover. Okay, let it read, let it scan, and once it's done, I'll be back. So guys, as you can see, scan has been completed. 1018 files found, which is insane. Like there were so many different files on that pen drive that it found out. As you can see it for yourself. So there is one more type that you can easily find out like what you want to recover, right? There are tons of data here, but still if you want to recover only specific things that you can do it as well. As you can see, there are 1,018 items and 4.63 GB worth of data is recovered using this software, which is awesome. Now I'll show you here. If you just click on file type, as you can see how many photos were there, how many videos, how many documents, how many miscellaneous stuffs. So everything is categorized and you can actually preview them and then download. Now we are trying to download the video, right, which we deleted from the pen drive. As you can see, here are the three videos that I deleted. It was 1629, 34 and 38. These are the three files that got deleted. So as you can see, even the date is mentioned here when the video was shot, right? So with that, as you can see, these are the three files I'm trying to recover. You can just recover it from here. Just if I click on recover, it starts recovering the file, or you can just go to the file path here. And as you will see, these are the recently modified items, right? So here's the file. 1629, 1634, 1638. Now this has been categorized into this file type, right? So I'll just go ahead and tick these three and I'll try to recover it. Just click on recover and it will ask you where you want to recover that file. Either I can recover it directly on pen drive or on my storage media. So what I'll do is I'll just recover it on the desktop so that it will be very easy to see. Desktop, select desktop and just click on recover and a folder will be created. And recovering files one out of three, right? So boom, there you have it, three files recovered successfully, and here's the folder it automatically opened. Now it's on desktop, as we selected the desktop to recover the file. Now as you can see, so these were the video that we recovered, right? So these were the videos that got deleted from the pen drive, and here we have that video. Like, there is no loss of quality whatsoever. So everything will be just as it was original. So these three files recovered successfully, again checking the size 282 MB, and if I just go ahead and open the original source file where it was, so you have it, three items selected which is of 282 MB, right? So three files recovered successfully. You can also do advanced video recovery, which is really awesome. So guys, I think you really love this software. I hope this video helped you in recovering the lost data. So if you got any questions, let me know in the comment section down below. And yeah guys, if you like these kind of videos, give this video a thumbs up. I will see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.